Yeah, here we go.
I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one.
Those pulsing powers control the force fields in order to knock them all out.
Wait, what the hell? Hold up.
Price.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Captain Ratchet. Come and get me, hero!
Perhaps we could obtain a ship in there.
Great idea. Let's go.
Here's a little something from me to you.
Despite my earlier criticism, I must admit, your piloting skills are improving.
I knew you'd come around.
But that has not helped us locate Drek.
Come on, Clank. Can't you just once relax and enjoy a little success? Hey, you want to catch Drek? Bet you this baby can do it.
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Gorda City. This once peaceful planet is being torn apart today in an unprovoked attack. It now seems certain that Supreme Executive Chairman Drek will not be dissuaded in his efforts to destroy the galaxy for his own selfish needs. All hope certainly seems lost.
Darla Gratch, Channel 2 News.
Yes, I know. It is worse than I expected, too.
Look, maybe you were right. This is a lot bigger than you or me. I was really selfish focusing on Quark.
It is not too late to stop Drek.
Hey, yeah! We've got this new ship! Let's go get him!
Now you are talking.
Clank? Clank? Come on, wake up!
Captain Quark?
No, goofball. It's me, Ratchet.
What happened?
You got toasted by lightning. This place is having one heck of a storm. You won't be safe out there. I'll be right back.